Good morning, friends. We're out here on this beautiful day working in our Spring Street green space at Broad Street United Methodist Church, trying to get ready for our first in-person outdoor worship service on September 13th at 9 a.m. We're so excited, and we have some details that we need to share with you today, so we're going to do that right now.
Hey, Angie Everly here with you, and I just want you to know on September 13th, when you come out here to worship with us, we will have chairs, but if you would like, please bring your own chair. And also, we probably won't have coffee out here. Actually, we will not have coffee out here, so bring your own coffee or any kind of refreshment you would like.
This is something you need to know. At our morning worship service, we will wear masks. So here's how you should look. So you'll have to smile with your eyes, but cover your nose and cover your mouth and enjoy being together.
We are looking forward to September the 13th when we will gather together here on this lot. And we will have, if you forget your mask, we will have children's and adult masks that you can have. Both David and I will have those available. But please remember, we have to wear our masks and we have to social distance. We are looking forward to being together on September the 13th at 9 o'clock.
So on Sunday morning, we want to do our best for safety measures to make sure that we are doing our contact tracing part, and we're doing the best that we can to make sure we keep record of all of you that are with us on Sunday morning. We're going to be doing that in several ways, but all that you need to know is that when you arrive Sunday morning, if you could text the church emergency phone number with your last name and the people in your party. So for example, I will say Schubert 3, because it's me, Ethan, and baby Selah. And then we will have a record of those that are joining us, and we'll be able to do our best to keep us all safe.
I wanted to give a quick announcement about a different option that we might have on Sunday the 13th. If you are uncomfortable coming onto the lot and you want to stay in your car and stay distanced that way, we will be broadcasting the service on 92.1 FM radio station, and it should reach, we've tested it, it should reach all the way to the church building. So if you'll tune in to 92.1 on your FM station, the service will be available there.
Listen, friends, we cannot wait to see you beginning September 13th on Sunday mornings at 9 a.m. right here in this beautiful garden. You know, it all started in Genesis in a garden, and we're looking forward to meeting with you in the cool of the morning like God did with Adam and Eve. Now remember, there are pitfalls all around the place. It's not a tree of knowledge of good and evil, but we gotta wear masks. We have to register, sign in so that contact tracing can take place. We have to social distance in order to keep each other safe. We can't sing during this worship service, but there will be music, and there will be an opportunity to, after the service, at a socially distanced way, say hello to one another. We can't wait to gather once again. It's been 6 months since we've seen each other, and we can't wait to see you. Now remember, there's going to be opportunities for everybody. You can bring your lawn chair. We'll have chairs available for you to sit in this green space. If you need to stay in a car, we'll have a parking lot spot where you can listen on the radio, and you'll be able to participate in the service from your car. You'll be able to sit on Spring Street. We're going to close down the street during that worship hour so that if you don't want to walk through grass or maybe don't navigate as well through grass, you can have a chair and sit on Spring Street and participate in the worship service as well. It's going to be a great, great time. We can't wait to see you. Now, I got to get back to work because we're getting ready big time for September 13th. God bless you, and we'll see you soon. Don't forget, check the Facebook page and the website. If there's inclement weather, we'll notify you there if we have to close on any given Sunday. But we'll always have our 9 and our 11 online as usual. God bless. We'll see you soon. Take care.